Our students have really grown with being able to take ownership of their learning.
Every single training that my teachers have been in, they feel like it's tailor-made for them and it's addressing their needs.
Working with Education Elements, the big piece for us, is they're helping us with a national lens.
You know, 2020 has been a year unlike any other. COVID-19, of course, no one was prepared for it. And as we thought about how we were going to re-enter our schools in the fall, it was amazing, a blessing to have Ed Elements to design a process and a plan that we could use to move forward.
The guidance, facilitation, background work, guiding questions that we received from Ed Elements made all of the difference on our reopening playbook here in Western New York.
We've been working with Ed Elements for about 4 years now, not only with personalized learning, but also with the responsive practices work that we are doing with our administrative staff. That really set our teachers up for success in dealing with COVID-19.
Education Elements has also provided some of the best professional development and professional growth that I've been a part of, and making sure that we're building healthy habits aligned to student achievement and growth.
The residual effect of the changes is a more openness between the building administration or departmental heads to the department. We are now able to grow within ourselves and in turn then grow our organization that we work with.
So we've not only been able to personalize our learning experiences for students and systems for principals and teachers too, but systemic structures in terms of coaching, support, and resourcing principals.
They have enabled us to build stronger, more cohesive systems that have also built ownership and alignment in our staff, which is really critical to us.
I so appreciate the way that you prepare and bring new ideas and really be a thought pusher and a thought provoker.
We knew we needed work on leadership, and we knew that Ed Elements were the experts on P-learning, and we couldn't become better at P-learning unless we developed our leadership to become experts as well.
The personalized learning component has given our students a sense of ownership and engagement in the teaching and learning process like never before.
And not just student engagement in the digital content or with the device, but more student engagement with the teacher.
Kids were talking about what they were learning, and the classroom management concerns that we had before were nil.
Education Elements has been really helpful in thinking through all of the planning, all of the rollout, the timing, the messaging.
They help us stay on track. They help us stay focused, and they're responsive to our needs.
The two big things we did were hold community forums and then community planning meetings. And then data collection and data gathering that we did and Ed Elements did to determine what is the district about? What are the things going on in the district? Where do we need to focus?
It's the first time that I, as a teacher, have been able to collaborate with other districts.
Everybody wants to be better than they are. And the only way to do that is to network and to talk with other folks in your profession.
This situation of having other districts to collaborate with is kind of like having a teammate on a basketball team or any organized sport. You might be fabulous as an individual player, but when you have a whole team of people who are fabulous, you're going to make it to the championship. And that's our goal, to ultimately have just districts full of winners.